Hi everyone. Today, I'm going to tell you about the movie Gangubai Kathiyawadi. It's a really popular Bollywood movie that stars the amazing actress Alia Bhatt. Gangubai Kathiyawadi is about a woman named Gangubai who comes from a good family in Kathiyawadi. Her life is full of challenges and tough times, but she's very brave and determined. She ends up becoming a really important person in Bombay. Gangubai Kathiyawadi is like a roller coaster of emotions. Gangubai is betrayed by her fiancé and forced into a life of prostitution. But instead of giving up, she stands up for herself and others. Ganga Harjeevan Das, Alia Bhatt, born into a wealthy family in Kathiyawad, dreams of becoming a Bollywood actress. At the age of 16, she falls in love with Ramnik Lal, Varun Kapoor. Together they flee to Bombay, with Ramnik persuading Ganga not to tell her parents that she is going to Bombay. He also convinces her to steal the family jewels to finance her first film with Dev Anand. Ramnik promises Ganga a promising film career under the guidance of his aunt Sheila, played by Seema Pava. But Ramnik's promises turn out to be lies. He sells Ganga for 1,000 rupees to a brothel in Kamtipura, where she is forced into prostitution. The harsh reality of the red light district hits Ganga hard, but the other women in the brothel teach her how to seduce customers and help her adapt and overcome the harsh realities of life. Gangu, as she is now called, develops from an innocent girl into a confident woman who is determined to take her own destiny into her own hands. She wants to one day take control of Kamtipura. Gangu simply wants to live a normal life. One day, she decides to go out with the other girls for a night and go to the movies. But Sheila doesn't agree at all. As revenge, Sheila forces Gangu to meet a man at midnight who turns out to be very dangerous. The man injures Gangu very badly. He hits her and stabs her with a knife. Gangu is completely alone and no one helps her. Sheila doesn't want the police to find out. But the other girls want to help Gangu and find out who the bad man was. After being brutally attacked, Gangu seeks help from the powerful Rahim Lala, Jay Devgan. He is horrified by the act and vows to protect her. Rahim assigns a man to guard Gangu, and when the attacker returns, he is held accountable by Rahim. Shaukat returns and tries to scare Gangu again. But this time, she is not alone. Her friends call for help, and Shaukat is beaten by Rahim in front of everyone. Rahim Lala becomes Gangu's protector and helps her stay safe. Sheila suddenly dies, and Gangu becomes the new leader of the brothel. With Rahim's help and her own strength, she uses her new position to improve the living conditions of the women and to fight against exploitation. She becomes respected and earns the title Gangubai. Gangu is an important woman in the world of brothels. She knows the life of prostitutes well because she was one herself. Gangu is kind and helps the other women. She shares her story with them about how she was betrayed by her boyfriend and sold into prostitution. When a girl from another brothel tries to commit suicide, Gangu helps her. She offers the brothel's madam a large sum of money to free the girl. However, the madam becomes angry because Gangu is interfering. The simple girl Gangu becomes the influential brothel owner Gangubai Kathiyawadi, who eventually decides to enter local politics. In her town, a wicked man named Rajiabai, Vijay Raz, is in power, exploiting everyone. Gangu wants to remove Rajiabai from power and decides to run against him in the elections. However, Gangu doesn't have the money to compete against Rajiabai. Her friend Rahim helps her by allowing her to sell alcohol in her brothel. This way, Gangu can earn a lot of money and win the election. Gangu falls in love with a young tailor named Afsan, Shantanu Maheshwari. Afsan is fascinated by Gangu and wants to marry her. Razia tries to push Gangu out of business, but Gangu remains steadfast and fends off all attacks. When she heard about the terrible fate of a 15-year-old girl, she didn't hesitate for a second and decided to intervene. The girl's mother was a prostitute who struggled with a heartbreaking dilemma. To protect her daughter from the brutal customers, she drugged her every night and locked her in a cage. Gangu arranges a marriage for the girl with Afsan to give her a new life, and she is celebrated by the people of Kamtipura for it. Her courage and compassion ultimately lead to her political success. Despite her achievements, she is rejected by her family. Even though she strives for acceptance, her family continues to turn their backs on her. Her father passed away without reconciling with her. While mourning her father, Gangu receives alarming news: Kamtipura is said to be demolished. Now, Gangu faces a new challenge. She must fight not only for her home but also for the rights of thousands of women. Gangu refuses to be intimidated. She confronts the school principal and sternly warns him to stay out of Kamtipura. With her fighting spirit and sharp arguments, she makes it clear that the brothel has existed for over 100 years, while the school was established only 40 years ago. Gangu demands that the children from the brothel also receive an education. With her persuasive power, she manages to change the principal's mind. The journalist Amin Faiji, played by Jim Sal, who happens to be in the principal's office, is so impressed by Gangu that he writes an article about her. Gangu is invited to speak at a major event on the topic of right to education for prostitutes. Although Faiji has prepared a speech for her, Gangu decides to speak spontaneously, doing what she does best. In a passionate speech, Gangu defends the rights of sex workers. She emphasizes that all people should be treated equally, regardless of what they do. She argues that, fundamentally, everyone sells something, and sex workers ultimately sell their bodies. Gangu warns that shutting down the brothels would lead to more violence and poverty. She demands that the children of sex workers have the right to an education. To achieve her goals, she even meets with the Prime Minister. She tries to convince him that the laws for these women need to be changed. Currently, she explains, the trafficking of girls goes unpunished. Buyers and sellers go free while the girls themselves bear the brunt of the punishment. She condemns the inhuman living conditions of prostitutes, lacking education, access to hospitals, banks, and other basic facilities. Although she doesn't achieve all of her goals, she is celebrated as a hero by many people. We hope this summary has provided you with insight into the thrilling and inspiring film Gangubai Kathiyawadi. The story of Gangubai serves as a testament to the fact that with determination and belief, anything is possible. Her story is full of heartbreak, but also hope, showing us that even in the darkest times, there can be a light at the end of the tunnel. With each challenge, she becomes stronger, transforming from an innocent girl into a powerful woman who captivates all of Bombay. The movie follows Gangubai's journey from having a hard life to becoming a big deal in Bombay. She's strong and doesn't give up, even when things are tough. In the end, she finds a way to succeed in the busy and exciting city of Bombay. We strongly encourage you to watch the film and share your own thoughts on it. Thank you for your interest in this summary. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Turn on notifications and click the like button to support our channel.